say? Whose pen is this? Qalamu man hadha. Okay? Baytun. Baytu man hadha. Khamisun. Khamisu man hadha. Okay? Sarirun. Sariru man hadha. In this all, the after the second word is after the kitabu, kitabu mudafu, mudaf, man mudafun ilayhi. Okay, this one mudaf ilayhi. But here, that we learn that kitabu Muhammadin. Here kitabu man. Yeah. Sukun. Yeah? Kasratan. Why? Why here sukun?
Why can't
come money?
Question mark.
Fixed one, no change. The man is man
and
always.
Indeclinable.
In English. Arabic. It's called Mabini.
Mabini.
Right? So example these all things. Kalamu manhada, baitu manhada, kamisu manhada, seriru manhada. So this one will understand, eh? So also we learn that the go to 45. Then Muhammadun. Ya Muhammadu. And we call Muhammad. Yeah, Muhammad, we will learn some details later also. Yeah, Muhammad.
Yeah, Muhammad.
Yeah.
This one called, it's a calling, nida, harfu nida, vocative. Vocative in English. This one in Arabic we call nida, calling, okay, call. Ya Muhammad.
Calling mean, what do you mean by calling?
It's calling
somebody.
In English calling.
Okay.
Okay, take the means.
Ya, ya Ibnu, ya Waladu, like that. Ya Muhammadu. Do you want to call someone? Ya Muhammadu. That's the one, only the one person. Ya Muhammadu. Ya Ustadu. Ya Khalidu. Ya Waladu. Here also, the second one after Ya come, then only Dhamm one only. Eh? Ya Muhammadu. It was Rajulun. Rajulun. You want to call a person.
Ya.
Amen. Then
Ya.
Rajul.
Rajulu.
But when we call Ya Rajul.
Ya Rajul enough for our
when you're writing
for study purposes.
Rajulu. No Rajulun. Cannot write like this. Cannot say like this. Ya Rajulu. Okay. Ya Waladu. Okay. But if the after waladu, if a mudafun ilayhi come here, waladu ustadin, ustad a o son of teacher, we calling like that.
Okay.
Then how come?
Or ibn. Okay.
Yes, waladu ustadin. Then we have changed. Ya walada ustad. This one you never learn here.
Ya
we learn only this one. Ya Muhammad. Ya how we saying in Ya Rasulullah. Ya Rasul. Ya Rasulu. Only Rasulu, then Ya Rasulu. If the Allah also coming, Ya Rasulam. This one changes to La. This is the Arabic. Okay. Cannot say Ya Rasulullah. Some people saying like that.
Yeah, some people say like that.
Cannot say. According to grammar, cannot say Ya Rasulullah.
Yes, most people say that, right? Rasulu.
Yeah, Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
Ya Rasulullah. Should say that.
Ya
Rasulullah.
But commonly people using Rasulullah.
Yeah, that's what I see.
You know, according to grammar, it is mistake. Ya Rasulullah.
Ya Rasulullah.
What is this? Ya over here?
Ya Rasulu.
No, yeah.
Rasulullah.
Something come Rasul also. Ra'aytu Rasulullah. I saw Allah's Prophet. Then Ra'aytu Rasulullah. Ja'ani Rasulullah. Rasulullah came to me. Then Ja'a Rasulullah. Rasulullah came. Then Rasulullah. This one according to grammar. Cannot say Ja'a Rasulullah, cannot. Ja'a Rasulullah. This one later we learn. Ja'al waladu. The boy came.
Ja'al.
Well, no need to write. Understand how change is coming. Ja'al waladu. And? Okay.
Ja'al
waladu. Like that. Ja'a Rasulullah. What here? Ya come. Also after ya, yal waladu cannot say. Yal walad.
Ya waladu.
After ya, al also will not come. Ya waladu. So, Muhammadun, ya Muhammad ustadu, ya ustadu, Khalidun, ya Khalidu, waladun, ya waladu. Okay, 8. Can read, Razi, read it. Read the English.
Number 8, Note that the noun after
read and write the following.
Read and write the following with the correct ending. Note that the noun after ya has no nunnation. Note that the noun after ya has no nunnation, but only one dhamma. Example: shay'un.
Shaykhun.
Ya
shaykhun. That will be explained.
Okay.
It was two dhamma tanweed. Okay, ustadun, but ya come, then ya ustadu, it was waladun, after ya enter, ya waladu, rajulun, after ya enter, ya rajulu, like that, okay, ya come, then what is to the double become single one only, one dhamma only, no tanwin, okay, then the so continue, how can read here? Ya
Ali.
Ya Ali. Ya Ali. Ya
Ali.
Abbas.
Ya Abbasu. Then Shaykhun.
Shaykhun.
Ya Shaykhu.
Ya
Rajulu.
Ya Rajulu.
Ya Siru. Ya Sirun. Ya Sirun. Yasir name.
Yasirun.
Ya Sirun also can. This one, if you write like that,
Aliyun,
look
right.
That. So, problem in Arabic. You can read like that also. This is happening in the 7 Qirat in Quran. You can read like that also, can. Laqad ja'akum rasulun min anfusikum. There is one another Qirat, min anfusikum.
Anfusikum.
Anfusikum also can. So, meaning also correct. The one more high respected one, like that meaning. Otherwise, from among you, anfusikum. Okay, for that to the meaning kiraat. Sometimes if you going to correct some who learn Arabic, who say something, maybe we understand that it's wrong. We go and correct him.
Yeah, many people do that.
You go and learn more. Your study is not perfect. Say like that. So we learn a little bit, we can don't go and correct someone.
Yeah.
Okay? Without understanding that one only can say like that only.
So the
some places we cannot say that only. So this Yasirun. This is Yasir a name.
Yasirun.
Okay. Yasirun. Yes, trying to say Ya Sirru. Ya Sirru.
Sirru.
No, here you see Yasirun. Yasin is one name.
So now you put Shadda.
In Arabic, no.
Many ways of story. Reading.
All don't have. He can see.
Yasir. Whatever you can do. Yasirru. Yasir. Yasirru.
Okay. It's okay. Inna fi bustanina naranjana vamanjana vamanjana naranjana naranjana inna fi bustanina naranjana Omanjana, Naranjana, Naranjana. It's called like that. Okay?
Innafi
Bustanina, Naranjana, Omanjana, Naranjana, Naranjana.
Famous quote, is it?
Like Urdu.
It's Arabic. Okay.
Famous quote, is it?
It's one poetry. Yes, one Arabic word. Malakum taka'tum katakum ala di jinnatin fafarangaru anni. This is Arabic. But this Arabic not understood by everybody. Malakum taka'tum katakum ala di jinnatin fafarangaru anni. This same
word.
And this one is taka'tum. Takar kartum malakum takartum katakum ala di jinnatin fafrangu. It is meaning is why you came here and disturbing me, you go back. It's a meaning. So for that, this Arabic, no, everybody know that. Some people don't understand also. Arabic also don't understand. Okay? Arabic is like that. Inna fi bustanina, indeed we have in our garden naranjana, orange. Okay? Wamanjana naranjana, whoever took our orange, naranjana, he took fire. This is the meaning. If someone say like this only, how can understand? If he's saying inna fi bustanina naranjana vamanjana naranjana naranjana, if you talk to one person who know Arabic also, if you say without writing like this, if write there is a different writing. Naranjana naranjana naranjana, three times came here. Inna fi bustanina naranjana vamanjana Naranjana, Naranjana. The same. Naranjana, Naranjana.
The pronunciation is the same, but the different.
Naranjana,
one is
orange.
One is
fire. Second is Naranjana. He, Jana, Naran. Like that. Okay? So it's like Arabic, like that. So, Ya Sirun. Ya Ammaru. Ya Ammaru. Dutturun.
Doctor. Yeah, doctor. Huh? Doctor. What do you say, doctor? I thought
tabib. A tabib, the medical doctor. This one, though, this is used for
modern.
PhD doctor, use this doctor. Doctor.
Doctor.
Dato. Dato, you call Malay? Big person? Dato.
Dato.
Oh, like that.
Dato is a
maybe
title.
Dato come from, and Dato also, the one.
It's a title in Malaysia. Doctor.
Ismul Waladi Muhammadun Wasmul Binti Zainab.
Binti.
Ismul Waladi Muhammadun. the boy's name is Muhammad.
Muhammad.
It was what is Smul binti?
And the girls.
Yeah. What?
Wasmu.
But we never say what is Smul. We say Wasmu.
Wasmu.
Wasmu. It means what is Smul. We write also like that. Because why? It was Ismun. Wakam lam. Why no saying what is Smul? This is Hamza Wasil. Okay? No pronoun. Silent. Right there. What? The same time was Smul. Bismillahi Rahman Rahim. No, it's a Bismillahi.
Bismillah.
Okay. Ismu. But Wasil Hamza also in coming the beginning. We say Ismu. Ismul waladi Muhammadun wasmul binti Zainabu. Okay. Next one. Razi read.
Ismul. Wa ismul Mudarrisi. Mudarrisi. Hamid. Hamidi ya
Hamidun.
Hamidun. Ma is.
Masmu.
Masmul Mudir.
What is that? Manager's name. Headmaster.
Ibn Khalidun.
No, the second one. This one, what's the meaning?
Masmul Mudirisu Hamidun.
Mudirisu Hamidun. That means the name of Hamid. The teacher is.
Headmaster name is
Hamid.
And question back.
Masmul,
Masmul,
right?
Okay,
next one.
Ibn Khalidun fi al-madrasati
wa banu Hamidin
fi al-jami'atu
jami'ati.
Then
Ibnu Mudarrisi
Fasili. What? Classroom.
Fasili.
This we learned.
Aina
Ibnul
Mudiri.
Mudirsi. Sam. Headmaster Sam.
Aina
Ibnul Mudiri.
Aina Ibnul Mudiri. Aina Ibnul.
This one we learned because to understand the Hamzatul Wasil.
Yeah, I know.
Hamzatul Wasil is come after something, then that one is become silent. No pronoun. Okay? Ismu Ibnu like that.
So what's the meaning, Imam?
Huh?
What's the meaning, the last part?
Where
is the Mudir?
The headmaster's son.
Ibnu.
Okay? So continue reading.
Isn't Mudarrisi headmaster and a teacher?
Or manager
teacher,
or
teacher headmaster.
Manager also can.
Mudir
headmaster also money.
Mudarrisun is.
Mudir is number teacher.
Teacher, then
Mudir
is a
headmaster.
Or manager.
Manager also saying Mudir.
Okay.
Director also Mudir.
Oh.
Ibnu Muhammadin.
Okay, so read the following, keeping in mind that rules regarding the Hamzatul Wasil. Okay, how read?
Ibn Muhammadun.
Okay, one by one. First one, Razi.
Ibn Muhammadun.
Aus. Ibn?
Ibn Muhammadu.
Muhammadin. After Ibn Muhammad's son.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Can't make this mistake.
Ibn Muhammadin fil Hind.
Okay, what is meaning?
That means Muhammad's son
from Iraq.
From Iraq.
In Iraq.
In Iraq and. Ahmad's son is from India.
No, he's in India.
He's in India.
In India.
Oh, okay.
Okay, next one. Habib.
Kharaja ibn Tabibi.
Min al bayt. It's all without harakats to practice, eh?
Yeah, a bit.
Better for us to understand. No harakats. We try to read. Kharaja ibn Tabibi. But how recite? Kharaja ibn Tabibi? Can't say right
there.
Kharaja ibn Tabibi.
No,
ibn.
Kharaja ibn.
Kharaja ibn Tabibi.
Kharaja ibn Tabibi.
Min al bayt. What is the meaning? What is kharaja?
The doctor came out.
Enter. Kharaja pravesh kar.
Min out.
Kharaja.
Kharaja is min out.
Someone can manil bait also can read.
No meaning.
But if you know the
if you understand the meaning,
then people will put.
The one who don't know can read
anyhow.
Kharaja ibn Tabib also can. Kharaja ibn Tabib. Why don't alif is there? Then why and to hide?
Kharajal.
Is ra is there? R is there? Why you want to hide? In English.
Kharaja.
Okay. Dhahaba kharaja ibn Tabibi min al bayt. Okay.
Dhahaba.
Number 3.
Dhahaba ibn Tajiri.
Tajiri. Ila souq.
Ila souq. Souq. Market.
Okay.
The merchant's son went to market. Dhahaba ibn Tajiri. Ila suqi.
Dhahaba ibn
Tajiri.
Tajiri ila suqi.
Suq.
Ila.
Suq is market.
Tajiri
ila means
what? Ila two. Two. We learn ila masjid.
Yeah, I know it's two.
Dhahaba ila masjid. Number 4. Usman ka.
Ismul Muhannasi.
Muhandisi.
Muhandisi.
Faisalun.
Faisalun.
Faisal.
Faisal.
Faisalun.
Wasmu tabibi
Mas'udun.
Okay.
Ismul Muhandisi, and the engineer's name is Faisal, and doctor's name is Mas'ud. Okay. First Ismu, second one Wasmu. Okay. 5.
Masmur Rajuli.
What is that?
Person's name.
It's a man's name. Okay.
Rajuli.
Yeah. The 6.
Razi. Say,
Abnaman.
Ibnu Man. Anta. Ana Wazir.
Wazir is minister.
Wazir.
But we say Waziri.
Ibn Mananta, whose son you are, Ibn Mananta. Ana binul Wazir. I am the son of the minister. Minister.
Ana Abinul.
Okay. Kalima Jadida, new word.
Ana Abinul.
Okay. The next page.
Ana Bani.
There's no E.
Ana Bani.
Okay. Number 46.
Ar-Rasulu Al-Qabatu.
Okay.
Meaning?
It is all meaning? No.
Ammu, uncle.
Uncle.
Khal.
uncle also, auntie.
Uncle, but
father side.
Uncle.
Paternal. This one, the letter meaning coming.
Yeah. Okay.
Hakiba, this one we read. Bag. Sayara,
car.
Sharia, street. Mughlaq,
open.
Close.
Close.
Maftuh, maftuh,
open.
Mughlaq, close. Maftuh, we'll just learn. Maftuh, babu maftuh. Al babu maftuh.
Fataha,
fataha. Fataha, fataha. Al babu maftuhun, door is open. Al babu mughlaqun, door is
closed.
Closed. Okay, tahta,
below.
Below. Hunaka,
there.
There. There, there. Okay. Okay, Razi, we say the 47 can read.
Key facts. In this lesson, we learn the following. Bilal's book. Kitabu Bilalin. The Imam's house, Baitul Imami. Okay, in
Kitabu Bilalin.
In Kitabu Bilalin, the first word is the thing possessed. It is called Mudaf. The second word is Bilalin, is the possessor. It is called Mudaf Ilaihi.
Okay, this one you understand.
Yeah.
When we say Kitabu Bilalin Baitul Imami, the first one, this one is Bilal's book, Imam's house.
House.
The first one is
Mudaf.
In English?
Possess.
The second one is
Mudaf
Ilaihi. In English?
Possessor.
Okay, continue reading.
Okay, note A. The Mudaf takes neither the definite nor the indefinite article. So it is wrong to say Al Kitabun Bilalin or Al Kitabu Bilalin. The mudaf is definite by position and does not need the definite article.
This one, the sign of the indefinite is the definite is will not come. Al will not enter, and un also will not come.
Right. The mudaf ilayhi is in the genitive case. It can have tanwin, as in the first example, or al, as in the second example.
Okay. Kitabu bilalin, then tanwin.
Okay.
Baitul imami, without tanwin. Only one, kasra only.
Okay.
Okay.
Al baitu al kitabun man
bilalun baitu bilalin
and al imamu becomes baitu al imami.
It was bilalun, then become baitu bilalin. Al imamu become baitul imami.
Kitabu man, whose book? Note that man is not in the genitive case because it is indeclinable, i.e. it does not change to indicate its function. There are certain indeclinable nouns in Arabic which remain unchanged. That's the man, right?
One of it is the man. Hada, dhalika, all same like that. So no changes with called in Arabic mabini.
Mabini. Ala maktab,
ala maktabil mudarrisi.
Mudarrisi. Note that maktabi is in the genitive case because of the preposition ala. And al mudarrisin is in the. Al mudarrisi is in the genitive case because it is mudaf ilayhi.
Okay.
So mudaf ilayhi.
Ala maktabil mudarrisi. Why they maktabi also? Why there is genitive? Why kasar? It was maktabi. Maktabi is mudaf.
Mudaf, yeah.
Actually, come maktabul mudarrisi like that. Why maktabi? Because ala is enter. Ala enter there before maktab.
Yeah. Okay. The preposition.
Ala is the jar. Harfu jar. Enter then because of that ala maktabi.
Okay, number two.
Al-Mudarrisi.
Number two, tahta, under. The noun following tahta is in the genitive because it is mudaf ilayhi.
Tahta al kitabi, tahta al maktahta, after tahta always mudaf ilayhi. Okay?
Tahta al kitabi. Then tahta al
maktabi.
Maktabi.
Three.
Ya is a vocative particle. A noun following ya has only one dhamma.
Ya ustadu, ya shaykhu, ya bilalu.
Not ya bilalu.
Ya bilalun.
Bilalun.
No, with tanwin. Only one dhamma only.
Why is it a bit confusing?
No, it's okay. This one is here.
Yeah. Huh? What confuses? It's clear now.
Because you see, ya bilalu, okay?
Ya enter, then cannot, tanwin will not come.
Okay.
Ya ustadu is not ya ustadun. Can say ya ustadun.
Okay, so
hada ustadun. This is ustad. This is a teacher. Hada ustadun. But ya enter, we calling a ustad. Then how? Ya ustadu. Ya ustadi for my ustad. Oh, my teacher. Ya ustadi.
Okay.
Waladun. It was with tanwin. Dhamma tanwin. Okay.
Then
waladun.
Waladun is a definite, right?
A child, a boy.
Yeah.
Then we calling a child. Then how call?
Yeah.
Waladu.
Ya waladuno. Ya waladun. Rajulun. We calling ya or rajul. Then how? Ya rajulu. No. Ya rajulun. Okay.
Rajulun. Haza rajulun can write.
Yeah. This one another. This it's all different.
Okay.
Now we talk about ya. Ya enter, then no tanwin.
Okay.
One only, dhamma only.
Okay, that's number four.
Hmm.
The word ismu
and ibnu
commence with hamzatul wasl.
Hmm.
When preceded by a word, the initial, initial e is dropped in pronunciation.
Okay, ismun, ibnun.
Ibnun.
When come bilaf, after any word, then this one, the hamza is will drop, will not silent.
Okay.
Ismul waladi bilalun.
Wa
ismu. It was wa ismu, but because of wa, join wa before ism, then hamza, not in pronoun, will not come. Wasmul
binti.
Amina.
Okay. Aminatu.
Ibnul mudarrisi tabibun. Wa binul imami tajirun. Aina binu hamidin.
Aina binu hamidin.
Okay. Vocabulary.
Yeah. Yeah. He haza here.
Eh?
Haza means
huna.
Huna. Huna. Look carefully.
We are talking about vocabulary, right?
Yeah. Where haza?
Oh, sorry. Ha.
sorry.
Huna.
Sleepy.
Yeah, sleepy. Huna. Huna. Huna is here. Tahta. Beneath or under.
No, you do it like that. Below.
Below.
Shari'u. Street.
Al-Hakibu.
Al-Hakibu.
Hakibatu.
Hakibatu. Back.
Mughlaqun.
Mughlaqun. Shutters.
Close. Shutters. This one we said now. Al-Babu Mughlaqun.
Mughlaqun.
At-Tabibu.
At-Tabibu. Doctor.
Tahta.
Tahta is beneath.
Al-Ibnu.
Al-Ibnu San. Al-Ka'abatu, the Ka'aba.
Al-Ka'abatu.
Al-Ka'abatu, that means the Ka'aba.
Hunaka.
Hunaka is there.
Al-Ismu.
Name.
Ar-Rasulu.
The Messenger.
Al-Ammu.
As-Sayyaratu. Al-Ammu is paternal uncle.
As-Sayyaratu.
Ka.
Khala.
Halak,
al-haluk,
al-halu, maternal uncle,
al-bintu,
girl,
daughter, girl, okay,
al-bintu,
okay, al-waladu also same, al-waladu, boy or son also can walad, bintu, also girl, also same, daughter also can say
bintu,
girl also use bintu. Okay, we have to read this one also.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Ah, ready.